Here we see a lunar regolith or moon dust simulant being tested for NASA. The abrasive particles measure from a few microns to submicron diameters and require a special hard coating for the spherical disk and seat. The recovered oxygen will be used by the lunar space station that NASA plans to construct as part of extended habitation on the moon.